I don't know how to spin this. What could I lose?
I want to come back and help you, but I can't handle being humiliated again. Is there anything else I need to know?
I'm obsessed with River. Not in a traditionally non-heteronormative way, but he made me feel things. That was his talent. I love you. I really do. But I can't get him out of my head, and I conjure him when I need him for advice.
Did you ask him how to get out of this one?
No. And he's not specific. He always just says something poetic and deep, or we play the piano.
Is that everything?
Yes, I think so.
Do you know why the Poles get so reactionary when something like this happens? Because people want to follow a leader. All you need to do is let them know that it's still safe to follow you. And the Poles will turn right back in your favor.
But how do I do that? We don't have time.
I don't know. But I love you. And I know what's right for the school and the world is that you win. You have me. I'm yours. 100% from now on.
You are the only person who understands me. Oh, and Infinity doesn't have cancer. She's faking it.